Good morning, students. I hope you all are well and fine. Stay home and stay safe. Please avoid outside food and eat healthy food. Students, today I would like to explain standard 2, subject maths. Lesson number 4, subtraction without boring. Without, we have to do the boring. Today, subtractions means we have to do the minus. If we have to take the fingers and we have to take out the numbers. We are not adding here anything. Now, see here. 9 minus 8. First, we take the places. Unit, tens and hundreds. Unit, tens and hundreds. Here, what is the number you get? 9. 9 minus 9 minus 8. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What is the number here? 8. We will have to cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, how much is remaining here? Only 1. Now, 4 minus 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 3. 1, 2, 3. How much remaining here? Only 1. Again, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See the down number. What is the number name? 4. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, how much remaining here? 1, 2, 3. Answer is 311. So, we have to do this like this also. So, now this one I will show you by fingers. Okay? 3 minus 2. Take 3 fingers. 3 minus 1, 2. We will have to cut. How many is remaining here? 1. What is here? 5 minus 0. Here no number is there. Only 0. So 5 minus 0. It will become only 5. 8 minus 2. Take 8 fingers. Take 8 fingers. Now minus 2. 1, 2. So how many is remaining? 6. Answer is 651. Okay, now arrange the vertically and subtract. Arrange vertically and subtract. Now 6, 5, 4, 200 minus. Now how to do this one? Unit, tens and hundreds. Now here no number is there. 0 is there. 4 minus 0, 4, 5 minus 0, 5, 6 minus 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is your number? 2. We have to cut 1, 2. How many is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. So answer is 454. Now, this one let me see, third one. Subtraction in horizontal arrangement. Now, how will we do this arrangement? See here. While subtracting is horizontal arrangement, subtract the unit from to the unit, the tens from the tens, and the hundred from the hundred. Now, see here. For example, 2, 6, 5, minus 1, 5, 3. First we enter here unit, tens and hundreds. Unit, tens and hundred. Unit, tens, hundred. Unit, tens and hundreds. Now is equal to see here. Unit. 3, 5. 5 minus 3, we will do now. 5 minus 3. 1, 2, 3. How many is remaining here? 2. Now, 5 minus 6. 5 minus 6. So, 6. 6 minus we have to do, sorry. 6 minus 5. Here 5 minus 3 answer is 2. Now 6 minus 5 is, take 6 fingers, 6 minus 5. 1, 2, 3. three, four, five. How much is remaining here? One. Now, 100 is to 100. 100 is to 100. 2 minus 1. Take 2 fingers. Take out 1. How many is remaining here? 1. So, answer is 211. Okay?